There are many ways to rename Dix on Mac. Renaming Dix allows you to identify it more easily. Let's see how to rename it. If you click on Finder icon from the dock, you can see your Dix on sidebar. Then right click on the Dix and select Rename and rename it. If you don't see those Dix in the sidebar, click Finder from left side top corner, Preferences, Sidebar, check Hard Dix, External Dix to view it on sidebar, then rename it. And if you click on General, then check Hard Dix and External Dix to see it on desktop. Now select Dix from desktop, press Enter key to rename it or right click and rename it. You can also rename it from Dix utility. Open Dix utility. If Dix is not mounted, then select the Dix and check on Mount icon from top side. Then right click and rename it. Those are the way to rename connected disks on your Mac. Hope this video has helped you. Please like and subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.